walking in this direction, and then police start coming from everywhere. So
this neighbor walked down one block and saw crime scene tape surrounding this apartment complex. We've since learned that an 18-year-old lived in this bottom floor apartment and was shot in the chest. At this point, police don't know whether or not the shot was fired accidentally.
Right now, we're just investigating as an accidental shooting. He was transported to the hospital.
The same neighbor says that this area has always had some commotion.
I got an old blue Buick. They stole mine out the yard, and they stole hers. And the lady that lived in that house, the lady was telling me.
I also spoke with the victim's stepmother off camera, who said she isn't ready to release her stepson's name because not all the relatives know about what happened yet. And she did tell me that the victim's older brother was inside at the time of the shooting. Now, Jefferson says police are questioning that older brother just to find out exactly what happened inside these apartments.